What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2019 Gypsy Queen Baseball Case Number 2. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Oh, yeah. I said I'd just pick some up. So we'll be doing that later in the week. All right, there you go. There's our cards. Go ahead and send it to the department. I have quite a few.
I have a whole book.
These are all mainly cards that people have sent me. And they're all from like someone different. And I got a whole box of stuff that I pulled out of old stuff that I bought. It's fun to flip through every once in a while. All right, see if we can get this done in under an hour and 20. What time is it? 8:42. Suckers were jammed in there.
Yeah.
I suppose I better get some more. Fill up that other big old wooden binder I got from my buddy. That one's gonna take a lot of cards. What'd you use, like a 5-inch ring? All right, recording, definitely, we're good to go. It's a 4. It's a big boy. All right. Charlie Blackman. Jake Bowers. And Nick Castellanos. The Blues are to 150. Bill Hall. That's an interesting tidbit. BH35. What? Have you done any more of that woodwork stuff for carts? What about a big box like this that you can put like graded cars in rows, and then the top you just push it and it comes up, and then with like little hydraulic tubes or something, maybe you could even rig it to make a noise when it opens, like oh. High hopes. Lou Gehrig. Aaron Judge. Did he learn 42? What is that? Players Day? Something. Joker. No name. Urias. Raciel Iglesias for the Reds. Cross X, Kevin. First auto. It's purpley. George Polanco. Those are to 50. Jorge. Hunter Renfro. Ooh. Ryan Barucci logo swap. That one's to 99. Blue Jays. Carl. Thought we were supposed to get two autos. Oh, we did. Never mind. Yep, it's hard, right? Like, what if we? How are you supposed to see it?
Oops! Oh, drop. Damn. Package.
Look at this guy running around with his mittens on. Kevin Pillar, Matt Carpenter, and a gold Miguel Cabrera. Nice. Detroit. The Fro. Is that Judge a variation? I don't know what I did with that. Kyle Tucker. Chris Archer. Dylan Cozens,
Phillies,
teacher of the Phillies. I think it's just going to be easier to find these short prints later. Roberto Clemente. Thank you. Kuna, fortune teller. Man, Blake Snell shut down the Sox today. Yonman Kata, Bazooka back. Luis Urias for the Padres. You got somebody in where they're not supposed to be on the sheet. I'll find them. Luis Severino, New York. Chris Davis and Rhys Hoskins. Yes. It's a good thing to walk into, right? Ha. I'm the baby whisperer. It's weird, isn't it? Why would they put them on both? Pick one. Well, did he wear a Jackie Robinson jersey ever as a Philly? And if not, why do they feel the need to include him? Did he play that day? Nolan Arenado. Cards from this weekend shipped today. Steven Duggar, Giants. That one's the 150. Cross X with the Giants. Well, that doesn't look like a normal card. Oh, it's a retired short print, that's why. G.D. Martinez. No, I already did these. Harder. Byron Buxton to 150. Tim Anderson to 50. That's a lot to go. A lot in a row with nothing. Kobe Allard, Braves. Carl with the Braves. No name. Time's the game start. Or it already started. I have the national champ college basketball. Should be on CBS. Are they going to make everyone pay for this to watch it online? CBS sucks. Yeah, they do. They don't even try. They're like, we're going to go the complete opposite direction. I don't know what that is. Maybe a Players Day, Jackie Robinson, I don't know, something. Bryce Wilson, Braves. Carl. That was a Players Weekend. Chris Bryant, Fortune Teller. Roger Maris. Jorge Soler. So Cody Bellinger's hitting the ball pretty good right now. Chris Bryant. Suber. Bo Sox General was telling me that the Reds aren't doing so hot. Evan Longoria to 50. But that was a couple days ago. Austin Meadows. Actually, that was on Friday. They do anything over the weekend? They just aren't good. Ooh, chromies. Are these chrome cards ever autographed? Be awesome. Javier Baez. Nolan Arenado. And Mitch Haniger. We got in a small fight. Nice. Everyone always loves to watch baseball fights. No one ever hits each other. Jobu to wake up the bats. Ah, base cards. Miggy, Anderson, and DeJong. Oh, I forgot about that. How's Puigster looking? Other than Jack to the nines. That would be awesome. I wonder if they ever mess around in the locker room with stuff like that. Zach Greinke, blue parallel. Eddie Rosario logo swap. Christian Stewart, Detroit. The Fro. Altuve. Arenado. Matt Olson to 50 for Oakland. Feels funny. JD Martinez. Big Mac. Archie Bradley, no name. Your eyes. You guys want to do Court Kings or Momentum next? Acuna, Kershaw, and Hamilton. I got to go back through them all anyway. I'm really only looking for rookies right now. And then I'll go back and grab all the short prints. They're easy to find. It's just it's hard to do when you're shuffling through the cards because you're looking for the rookie logo and then you got to look down. And then after four or five cards doing it that way, you feel like you're going to have a seizure. It's either that or go really slow. Aaron Judge. Brandon Nemo, Mets. Mandy Mets with the Mets. Mets. Laddie. Aaron Nola. Blake Snell. Freddie Freeman. Corbin Burns, Brew Crew, M-necked with the Brewers. Brandon Crawford. Come on, Brandon. They stick to each other. Kenley Jansen. Yes. Yep. What other 80s TV shows can you name? MASH and Cheers don't count. What about Murphy Brown? Is that in the 80s or 90s? Facts of life. Ooh, Gary Sanchez having a rough night. I'm not sure I could do that. I wasn't watching a whole lot of network TV. 0 through 9. Prime time. Why is Fran Mill always upside down? Haniger. Chance Adams, Yankees. Yeah, that's right, Weibo. Different strokes. Ooh, Magnum PI. Dallas? I don't remember heart to heart. Different strokes, I do. Don Mattingly. Great picture. Name. That's an actual show? Ooh, Knight Rider. When did Baywatch come? After 90s, right? Bet we could crank out 90s TV shows real easy. Pierce Brosnan, Remington Steele. Oh no. Red Javi Baez for the Cubs. Tiki. 3 out of 10. Boom. Kyle Tucker. Houston. Super. Nice, dude. Oh, this little Chris Bryant's numbered to 250. I didn't even notice it was blue. But it freshes. What's up, Bo Sox? Aaron Nola, Josh Hader. Looks like broken there. Ugh. And Yadier Molina. Everybody knows your name. Wasn't there another spinoff from Cheers? Or was it just Frasier? Like a bad failed one. He might, dude. That was a long time. Hunter Dozier. Christian Yelich. The Joker. Steven Duggar, Giants, Chris Bryant, Josh Hader, no name. Tommy Lasorda, short print. Oh yeah, I did see that fight. Why did he come in all pissed off? He didn't seem to have anything to do with it. Yeah. He's like a little boy. Like, ooh, a puddle. Let's go jump in it. Ooh, a brawl? Let me be first. Like, what? Francisco Arcia, Angels, 7,000-year-old rookie. Oh, friend mill actually had a no name this time. Every single day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Diaz. /250, Jose Altuve. Francisco Lindor for Cleveland.
Nice. Why does it say the Reds twice?
This is all wrong. I think I need to redo my sheet here. Bo Jackson. Most pitchers are. They're entitled little bitches. They're also allowed to throw a rock 100 miles an hour at your head. Vladimir Guerrero, not Junior.
Nice.
Nationals. It's cross. The autos look really good. Jesus Aguilar, Yon Mancada, and Lugo Gold for Detroit. Oh, all right, come on out. Eager. Ooh, /25. Gene Segura, Jacob DeGrom, and oh, look at that, Torii Hunter, it's so sick. 2/25, on card too. Man, these cards are insanely nice. Don't tell Breezers. Have they been at home or are they on the road? Yeah, our division isn't very good. Box. Good luck. Jose Ramirez. Gleyber Torres. Super. Wow. For the Doyers, Sandy Koufax on card auto. Jeez. Nice. You guys think this little line's supposed to be there? Looks like it's part of the design. Oh yeah, he's got one too. So does he. Weird. Very nice case. Kyle Tucker, Vlad Chrome, Sandy Koufax. Reggie. Kuna, is it?
Yep.
Sakuna. I don't mind about an LBS. I was wrong. Alex Cobb. No name. Ryan Barucci, Blue Jays. Yeah. These were the blues. The blues are to 250. Variations that I found. I'm gonna go back through them all and look again. These are the no names. I have no name. These are the logo swaps. I have a logo swap. And these are the over 301 short prints. And I think these are the Father's Day or Players Day cards. Maybe Jackie Robinson, I don't know. And Mikata. Bazooka Gum card, our grays, our black and whites, or whatever. These are to 50. Jose Ramirez, Hunter Dozier, Tim Anderson, Evan Longoria, Jorge Polanco, and Javier Baez, red to 10. Our color chrome, Lugo Gold to 50. The blues are to 150. Molina, Jensen, Haniger, Castellanos, and a gold Miguel Cabrera. Autographs. Some good ones in here. Ryan Barucci, Kyle Tucker, Steven Duggar, Francisco Arcia, Francisco Lindor, Vladimir Guerrero, Chance Adams, Corbin Burns, Brandon Nemo, Christian Stewart, Matt Olson to 50, Urias, Duggar, blue, to 150. Allard, Bryce Wilson, Austin Meadows, Dylan Cozens, Raciel Iglesias, Ryan Barucci, logo swap, excuse me. Chrome, to 25, Torrey Hunter on Card Auto. And even better, Sandy Koufax. Boom. There you go. That's it on this one. Thank you, guys.